Greetings! Today's geography game that I play is the next game from the series of the mineral resources, and this is about the world iron production or iron ore collection. Again, I will see which country has the biggest production of iron ore per year for the year 2016. I have 20 pickaxes and I will begin with North America, like always, but I think Canada is not... Canada is in the list. Okay, this is 46 million tons per year of iron ore collection. So I need to collect 2 billions, right? 2,000 millions is 2 billions, but because the collection is given in millions of tons per year, this is why it is 2,000. Okay, next country should be the United States, with, again, well, they are pretty even with Canada, 46 million tons per year. The next country in the Americas is Mexico, with 18 million tons of iron ore production per year. And I know Venezuela have 16, Peru with 10, and Chile with 17 tons per year of iron ore collection or production. Now, the biggest producer in the Americas, that is North and South America, is Brazil. They are with 397 million tons per year. That will be for the Americas. Now I will look in Asia. Russia with 101 million tons per year, and China with 375 million tons per year. They are almost competing with Brazil, but Brazil is better for the year 2016. Now let's check Europe. In Europe, I think in all Europe, Sweden is to be mentioned in the ranking of iron ore production with 27 million tons per year. I don't think there are more, so I'll go to Kazakhstan with 21 million tons and Iran. 27. Okay, well, I have almost half of the quantity that I need to get my knowledge level. It's time to go and reveal the biggest producer of iron ore, and it is Australia. And that makes it Australia the leader in the iron ore production. I need just a little more. They have almost 1 million. Almost 1 billion. This is 817 million tons per year. Okay, South Africa with 73 million tons, and I just need one more country. India, yes. India, they are quite a lot in India. 156 million tons per year. So I get my new knowledge level. I may reveal the rest of the countries. Here in Europe, Ukraine again. We have some decent amount. Nothing else in Americas, and actually this is all of the biggest producers of iron ore. Again, I can check the rank here, and this will be the knowledge dosage for today. Until new meetings then, eventually.